Hello parents, we're at the end of our first week of teaching our little ones about fruits, and today we're going to teach them about fruit market. We'll explain to them that what a fruit market is, that you get all sorts of fruits in the market while helping them draw squares. So in today's activity, we've combined the theme fruits along with the shape of the month, that is square. This activity will work on their hand-eye coordination, on the pincer grip, and will help them learn how to draw a square. So let's get started and see how it's done. Sadik, what are we going to do today? Today we are going to learn how to draw the shape square. Okay, so let's take crayon number one. There, uncle is selling fruits in the market. He's a fruit seller, right? So now we are going to help him draw squares and make his boxes strong so that they can hold all the fruits properly. Okay, how do you draw a square? Two straight sticks, up across, down across, square. We'll make another square down here. Okay, come, hold it. Two straight sticks, up across, down across. What have we made?
Down across.
What shape is this?
Chess.
Very good. Chess. Now let's take the green one. Yes?
Red one.
Red one. We'll take the red one later. Okay, what have you done? My best. Yes, come. Let's draw on it. Two straight sticks. Now up across. Up across. Down across. Yes, very good. Again, two straight sticks. Up across. Down across.
So we made so many squares.
Yes, you made so many squares.
Another
square. Blue color.
Blue box.
Two straight sticks.
Up
across, down across, come on, make a cross. Very good. Another down. Sorry, Mama forgot. Hold it. Two straight sticks. Up across, down across. What have we made?
So many sticks. Another.
Yes. Now orange squares. Come on. Two straight sticks. Up across. Down across. What shape is this?
Down triangle.
Yes. Two straight sticks. Up across. Down across. What shape is this?
Sisters.
Yes, we'll make those squares also. Very good. I didn't think you would notice. So smart you've become. We'll do them this color. Okay? Give me a hand. This is a small square.
No,
dark blue is nice. No. Two straight sticks, up across and down across. Very good. Now once again. Two straight sticks, up across, down across. Square! We've made so many squares. So parents, in today's activity, we're going to help our little ones learn how to draw the shape square. So we're going to use the worksheet Fruits in the Market. Alright, and there are these dotted squares, line squares, that you're going to help your little ones complete. We'll help them draw the square, two straight sticks, up across and down across. So, it's fruits in the market. You can revise orally with them while doing this activity, all the different fruits that we've taught them through the week, and help them draw the squares, teach them about the farmer's market. I know the times are not right, but if you can, you know, show them fruits, take them to a market one day. Of course, wear a mask, that's right. And help them draw these squares while doing this activity with them. Teach them how to draw squares and teach them about fruits as well. So parents, that's all for today. See you next time. Bye-bye.